On the evening of December 22nd, 1978, John Wayne Gacy drove to his lawyer's office and confessed to killing 30 young men. Who now lay buried underneath the crawl space of his house. After a lot of evidence, he pled not guilty and blamed the murders on his former colleagues, claiming they did it while he was away on business.